Alright, what up y'all? It's me again. Back with another video. Y'all already know my name, so no need to say it. So my name's right there. About to take this pizza out of the oven, right? Yeah, see, I prepared myself for y'all. I turned off the fire. Through the fire and the flames we carry. Okay. Alright. Look. See, that's a perfect pizza. Alright, hold up. Let me get our sponge. Alright. I just want to keep in mind to y'all, right, that it's like 70 degrees outside. I was hungry, so I had to make a pizza. So that came with many sacrifices. And one of the sacrifices was the fresh air I was getting from outside, which is not fucking heat, right? Alright, anyway. Voila. You see this? This is a fucking perfect pizza. This is a perfect pizza. This is a perfect pizza. This is a perfect pizza, okay? I got my fucking... Damn, man. Where's Jason's knife at? Okay, so I ain't got a knife. Alright, so I gotta get a knife real quick. I ain't gonna get one, not for this video. But I just wanted to let you know, WorldPunk13, aka Justin Credible, aka Justin Ruiz, that this is how you make a perfect DiGiorno pizza. Alright, excuse me while I munch. Peace!